Level One Trauma Center is the, you know, the top of the line. They have all services, including cardiac, neurosurgery, interventional radiology, all available 24 hours a day in-house. A Level Two Trauma Center, they have basically the same things, except they aren't required to do the research that a Level One Trauma Center is supposed to be doing. And that's all based on criteria set by the American College of Surgeons Committee on Trauma. A Level Three Trauma Center means that we can take care of just about any type of trauma that requires general surgery and orthopedic surgery. If you need subspecialty surgery like neurosurgery or cardiac surgery, those patients are generally stabilized at our institution and then transferred to a Level One center for further care. In Kentucky, they have designated a Level Four. It's not part of the American College of Surgeons criteria, but the state has set up criteria for smaller hospitals to strive for so that they can make sure they can take care of any type of trauma initially so that they do the initial stabilization and then forward them on. But they don't generally take care of a lot of trauma in-house. It's more stabilize and transport.